That one ripped right center field. That's bad. Oh, it's gone. It bounced off him and over the wall. Kyle Schwarber goes deep. And just like that, they're out front. It's one.
The outfielder didn't try for that one. How could he not catch that? It was off his glove. He didn't even look at it. Off his glove, home run. Through that guy's body. Maybe. I don't even know. This is the laziest outfielder ever. It's Aaron Judge. Is that his name? I think I'm just going to let this hit my glove and bounce over the fence.